2018 Pro Bowl for Black Sports Online. I have linebacker Telvin Smith here. This is your first Pro Bowl. How would you sum it up?
Well, it's been great so far. You know what I mean? Got to see what happened on Sunday to let you know how it really is.
I got you. You got a lot of good Seminoles guys out here. How fun is it
to be back up this year? Right. Not only him, you know, Rodney Russ, Xavier Rhodes. It's crazy how many of us guys able to stay together, not able to play here at the top. You know what I mean? You know, it tell you something. It tell you something about the mentality that you got to have to take it, but it's just great, you know what I mean? Feeling like that old Florida State feeling and adding on new guys that you met in the league here, it's just a great experience, you know what I mean?
I
was kind of
just like,
I say, it's unaccomplished, you know what I mean? Even though we accomplished so much, when we got to a point and the goals that we set at that point, we didn't accomplish it. So unaccomplished. I'm telling you, it's waking up a monster. You know what I mean? You know what I mean?
How close have you been following what's going on in Tallahassee?
I've been doing it a little bit. Hurt the Jimbo guy.
How do you feel about that?
Looking forward to it. You know, it's different when you look at it from outside as a fan. And that's all I am now, for the sake of fan. So I can't, it's not much of my input. You know what I mean? As a fan, I'm rooting, and I hope they do great.
Awesome. Thank you. Guys, you have it here. Telvin Smith, Jacksonville Jaguars, first Pro Bowl. Make sure you follow us. Well, you can follow me. Sheena_Marie.
Sheena_Marie.
And make sure you're Black Sports Online. The article is right there as well. Just kind of keeping up with all the sports.
Okay, most definitely. I will. Thank you. No problem.